In an industry characterized by high volumes, low margins, and a relatively low level of productivity growth, Thomas Concrete is differentiating themselves by going digital. Together with Random Forest, they are using the cloud as an enabler. This accelerates the digitalization journey, which in turn leads to new opportunities and innovative services. Thomas Concrete has been recognized by Microsoft for being an innovative top customer among companies of equal size.
Having reliable and easy accessible data is key in our ambition to serve our customers in the best possible way. Creating the single source of truth is the way we're going to provide information and new insights to ourselves and our customers. The digital platform we have now created will be something that we can build new and innovative services that will help digitalize this industry.
With our previous operating model, we were heavily dependent on consultants to maintain or create new reports. The data was there all along, but it was not accessible for us for ad hoc needs or anything really that we wanted to create ourselves. So what we have done now is that we have created a semantic data layer in the form of a data warehouse. With the data warehouse, we can allow broad access to our users throughout the organization without compromising our data integrity, because we control that data model. The users love it. Through Power BI, they can tap into the data warehouse, and as we have taken the big effort of incorporating the business rules into the data warehouse, it's safe for them to consume the information in any way they want.
Random Forest has quite a unique experience in building cloud-first Microsoft Azure data platforms. So Thomas Concrete came to us at Random Forest with a challenge. They needed a near real-time, reliable and scalable data platform.
Developing an efficient data platform together with cutting-edge technology, Random Forest creates business value together with Thomas Concrete. Expanding the data platform with new information and subject areas is easy and time-efficient using the Random Forest framework. End users can access data in near real time, making the organization more data-driven and flexible for making more precise decisions on a daily basis.